Her actions were controlled, methodical, deliberate, intentional, and purposeful. This was not reckless driving. This was murder.